In Psalm 27, verse 1, it reads there, "The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear?" We spoke to you about the Lord is my light. Today we look at the second part of that first line. The Lord is my salvation. You see, the word salvation can mean my safe place, my safety, my deliverance, my prosperity. So when we make God as our salvation, when we begin to have that personal relationship, a personal walk with God, what He says is He becomes our safe place. He becomes our safety. The word safety can also mean a place of refuge, a hiding place, a shield unto us. That means in all crisis, in all struggles, in every storm or trial, a test that life throws upon us, we can run to Him and know that we will still be safe. We run to Him because we trust Him, because we know that He is able to protect and preserve us. But the word salvation doesn't just end with being safe in God. This word salvation also means that He is my deliverance. That means nothing can bind me, nothing can hold me, nothing can destroy me. No matter where or what holds me captive, He will always break it and set me free. He is my deliverance. He is my deliverance. Nothing, no stronghold, no weapon of the enemy can prosper or destroy me. Isn't that awesome? The next word for the word salvation can also mean my prosperity. That means my prosperity, my riches is God. You see, when I have my hope in God, when God is my salvation, when God is my prosperity, no matter what crisis hits the world, no matter how much the economy of the world may collapse, no matter what sickness or disease strikes around us, everything may fail. But because God is my salvation, because my riches is in God, because my prosperity is in God, even though everything shakes around me, I will still rise back on my feet, because God is not shaken by the calamity that you and I are affected with. He is above it all. You see, the psalmist here declares that God is my salvation. And that's why he could say, I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid of anything. Even this pandemic or even this crisis, even though you may have lost the job, even though you may have no food to eat right now, even though you may feel that your pockets are empty and you have no money, you can still declare with boldness, I'm not afraid, I'm not stressed, I'm not troubled, because my eyes, my heart is set on God. And one thing I can assure you, God never disappoints. He always meets us at a point of need. I want to encourage you today. Don't be overwhelmed by what blessings you receive. Let always God overwhelm you. Be overwhelmed by who God is, because He is the one that can always sustain you, keep you, guide you, lead you. He is your prosperity. He is your safe place. He is your deliverance. He is all in all. I want to encourage you, look to God and you'll never be disappointed. There's nothing that you need to be afraid of when you have your own walk with God. God bless you.